gulag closed until further notice. Only 10 were left.